Niskanen floats it to the doorstep. Craig Anderson in the cage. Turnover here. Great chance now for Ovechkin to fire. He scores! Alex Ovechkin. Here he comes again. Vrana feeds backside. One touch. Score! On the boards. Vrana in that tussle for Washington. Ovechkin strong on his stick. He scores! Hat trick! Alex Ovechkin.
And a couple of hats are raining down on the ice here at Canadian Tire Center. A lot of fans come to see this superstar, Alexander Ovechkin, and a lot of Washington fans in attendance.
This is Alex Ovechkin along the wing, and he is out there playing with Kuznetsov. And that is different, and he strikes like the arch predator he is, right off the bat. By the circle, Kuznetsov looking, passing, Ovechkin scores! Ness worked it out. Scores! Kuznetsov! Kuznetsov with the shot. Ovechkin with the redirect. It's a hat trick for Ovechkin.
Leafs in Ottawa Monday. Didn't take long for Toronto to get on the board. Wendell Clark giving some room. Goodbye. Second period, Clarkie begins the next goal with a body check. Gilmore recovers. Back to Clarkie. He turns around, and it's 2-0. Wendell sees the net better. And the rest of the Leafs simply had to watch Wendell. Here comes the hat trick.
Down low for Clark. Shoot. Scores!
Seventh goal in seven games back. Sixth career hat trick for Clarkie. Toronto power play later. Mironov again shoots it, and there's Clarkie. But it's too soon to say goodnight. And back they come, power play. Ellick shot off Fedorov's stick, and then Clark to overtime. And watch Clarkie.
He has Gilmore in front. Sends it to the side of the goal. Clark again.
Double clutched.
Daniel now in front. Hendricks to the goal. Scores.
Not that when you're winning, it's a good thing, but when you haven't won in 2 months.
Burrows has his second of the period. And here comes Burrows again. Two on two this time. Kesler on the right wing. Kesler centers. Burrows scores! Short-handed. Hat trick. And the Canucks lead 7-3. Salo at the left point. Lets it go. Brizgalov the save. Henrik centers. Burrows scores! And the Canucks send it in. Phoenix has been outscored by 10 goals in third period this season. Here's a chance for Burrows. Scores! Henrik from behind the goal. Fans are buzzing. Henrik to the crease. Burrows scores! Patrick back to back!
Colin Wilson in with Forsberg. Forsberg tries to steer it on goal. England cut that off. Forsberg gets it back. Backhand scores! Roman Yossi now. Throws it out front. They score! Gave it away. Johansson. Forsberg scores! Here come the Hats in Nashville. 3 second period goals for Philip Forsberg. And the Predators have turned a 4-1 deficit into a 5-4 lead.
Kind of like a baseball player, you're always told, get your body down in front of it.
Yep. Roman Yossi attacking the net, trying to put it in front for Arvidsson. Taken back. Forsberg scores! Forsberg did it again! Forsberg's got two! Kenneth tries to split. Set back to the empty net.